because I was thinking more what I have done with the community, what I was talking to Olivia, what I have done with the community, how I board involvement and how to board.
Exactly, yeah, so,
but
okay.
This specific event, I'm not even part of the event, so don't.
All right.
Scrap that one.
Okay. Do you want to?
But we also have some other smaller fundraisers throughout the year. We've done raffles for sporting tickets. We sell our spirit tree orbs, which are the lovely glass balls that are on display inside. And we do some other smaller fundraisers throughout the year, but we really rely on community members to do fundraisers for us, which is great because we don't have to do a lot. And you know, our other funding from donors and contributors, so, but this is our main one. Well, as far as sponsors and things like that, our major sponsors are UPMC Health Plan and the Allegheny County District Attorney's Office. And we have a ton of other sponsors, people who have come in at varying different levels to help sponsor the event. We have some media sponsors tonight, Comcast, North Hills Monthly Magazine, Lamar Advertising has helped us with some billboards. They're too numerous to mention, honestly, the number of people who have contributed items for our auctions tonight. It's incredible the amount of outpouring that we get and the generosity that we get from the community. So